Today in Nigeria's history, September 5. September 5, 1981, Nasiru Bello is executed by the Oyo State Government after he was convicted of armed robbery despite a notice of appeal served the Attorney General of the state. The Supreme Court, however, ruled in favor of the family 5 years later. 2009, lawyer, publisher, human rights activist and politician Abdul Gani Fawehinmi, popularly called Gani, dies of lung cancer. A statue in his honor was erected in a park named after him by the Lagos State Government. 1995, playwright Nwazulua Onwuekwu Kesiofola, more known as Zulu Shofola, Nigeria's first published female playwright, dies. 1993, seven Nigerian United Nations soldiers are killed in an ambush in Somalia by forces believed to be of Somali warlord Mohamed Farah Adid. And in 2014, two Nigerians and an Israeli are detained at Lanseria Airport in South Africa upon the discovery of $9.3 million cash in their possession. The men had papers confirming they were acting on behalf of Nigerian intelligence services to buy weapons for Nigeria. Today in Nigeria's history, brought to you by Ojora Olabisi.